Welcome to today's video on ordering spotlight searches. Every time you search for something in the menu bar, Safari will give you a list, for example documents, folders, images, and pretty much anything you can find on your Mac. Now, this order can be changed. So if you want to have documents last, folders first, web pages second, we can do that very easily. So let's change the order of the Spotlight search results. Within your Applications folder, scroll down to System Preferences, and then within the System Preferences, select the Spotlight option. You'll notice here that there is a sort of a long list of applications and folders and everything that you can find on your Mac. Now, you can change the order of these by selecting one and then dragging it into a different place. For example, folders, let's put that near the bottom, and let's turn on presentations. Now that will reorder the list, so when you go back into Finder, you'll notice now folders is at the bottom and has been changed, and documents is at the top. Unfortunately, it hasn't found any presentations in this case, but if it did, these would now appear. Now you can order these however you want. I prefer to have it documents, images, folders, PDF documents. That's about the right order, because when I'm searching for something, I'm normally looking for a file. If you have enjoyed this video, please subscribe to my video channel. Thank you and goodbye.